गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ वाइमनिश ऑफ 10th स्टैंडर्ड फ्रॉम नवज्योति हाई स्कूल, पटवारी नगर, खुदबुलापुर मंडल, एंड माई प्रोजेक्ट इज सेफ हेलमेट. Nowadays, road accidents have become one of the biggest problem that is killing many. As two-wheelers are becoming more popular, in the absence of public transport, the number of road accidents involving in this are also increasing. More crashes and deaths are taking place by not wearing the helmet and consumption of alcohol and driving. Though government is implementing strict rules, but the public are least bothered. In this regard, I came with an innovative idea, that is safe helmet. In this project, the bike won't start if the person is not wearing the helmet and if the person consumes the alcohol. Here we have added two features. Now let's see the working of this project. Working of this project. Safe helmet consists of transmitter, press switch, alcohol sensor, Arduino, receiver and relay. This relay acts as an automatic switch. Arduino is programmed in such a way that if the person consumes the alcohol sensor present in the helmet detects the alcohol smell and transmits the information through the transmitter to the receiver and then receiver to the Arduino. Now the Arduino analyzes the information and gives output command whether the bike should start or not. This Arduino module with receiver and relay is connected to the vehicle ignition wire, and the transmitter module with press switch and alcohol sensor is fixed to the helmet. Let's see a demo of this project. I am trying to start the bike without wearing the helmet. You can see the bike has not started. Now I will repeat the same process by wearing the helmet. Whenever I remove the helmet, the bike has stopped. Whenever the driver removes the helmet, the press switch present under the helmet comes to its stable position. Now this information is carried out by the transmitter to the receiver and then receiver to Arduino. Now the Arduino analyzes the information and gives output command to the engine to stop. Let us test with alcohol. This cotton piece is dipped in the alcohol. Whenever I bring this cotton piece dipped in the alcohol closer to the alcohol sensor detects the alcohol smell and the bike immediately stops. Now I am bringing closer to the alcohol sensor. You can see the bike has stopped. We have seen two situations. If the person consumes alcohol or does not wear the helmet, the bike immediately stops. So this is my idea. If it could be implemented in real life, this would be very helpful for the society. Thank you.